Goes for a drive on the DIA airfield when clearly he shouldn't have. Fox 31's Dan DeRue explains what happened.
According to Denver police, at about 12:30 Sunday morning, Richard Roybal allegedly was involved in a crash driving a rental car. Denver police responded to 9100 North Van Driver Street, where Roybal allegedly told the responding Denver police officer of his unusual journey. Allegedly, after crashing his car outside the airfield, Roybal climbed over the fence, walked across the airfield to a fire station. He looked around at the personal cars parked there and found a 2000 Nissan Xterra with the keys conveniently located inside. Roybal allegedly proceeded to drive the Nissan inside DIA's restricted airfield, where eventually airport operations crews contacted him. There, Denver police gave Roybal a free one-way trip to the county jail.
Dan DeRue, Fox 31.